Drop an old school beat.
Sorry for the delay.
Take a sip of Coca-Cola to make you brave. You say, girl, I hope
sweet sensation, a wonderful, thankful heaven creation. Girls are so sweet to me, like creamy, golden, sticky honey. Girls are the sweet sensation, a wonderful, thankful heaven creation. Girls are so sweet to me, like creamy, golden, sticky honey. Girls are so precious. Girls are so sweet. Girls are so lovely. Oh, girl, dance to my beat.
All girls dance to the beat. All girls dance to the beat. All girls dance to the beat.
Sweet sensation, a wonderful, thankful heaven creation. Girls are so sweet to me, like creamy, golden, sticky honey. Girls are the sweet sensation, a wonderful, thankful heaven creation. Girls are so sweet to me, like creamy, golden, sticky honey.
And this is true, we love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't mean robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, they'll take it seriously, we're only bugging. That was fresh. That was fresh. That was fresh. That was fresh. Party people's in a place we want you all to see that we can be taken seriously. But if you don't believe that, then forget you all, cause we're gonna party hardy and have a ball. Cause we're here to prove through bugged out means that things aren't always what they seem. We want you all to scream and start to shout as we go on a mission and bug on out. Whistle, and this is true. We love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't mean robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, we'll take it seriously. We're only bugging. Well, it's all about us, Jazz to KD. But sometimes it's all about just me. You know what I notice all of a sudden? When I speak, people disappear button. There's not another person who sounds like me. Indubitably, there will never be. I say a tongue twister like the blink of an eye. Say it so well, you would think it's a lie. Like Peter Parker picked up his gold pen, put it on the battle cell, that pursued his friend. His plot deployed the polluted front, persisted to prohibit, so the plot is bland flunk. My problem with pleasure, pledging people who flee is blame. The proper part without a picture of grief. And my present play procrastinates my plea. So I'm the perfect face, make a perpetrator praise me.
Tell me, girl, now is it true that you love for me just to talk to you? For you to be my girl and I'll be your man. You'd be mine, not just another fan. You'd be with me everywhere I go. You'd hold my hand at every show. Inseparable is what we'd be. Jazz and jazz and eternally. But after all of this, you know the dream would end. I wouldn't talk to you, I'd talk to your friend. And you would call me conceited and you'd call me wrong. But you'd call me that night and try to turn me on. But you'd dial my digits in the day or late at night. Promises swear that you'd do me right. But I doubt that anything that you do would ever give me the stomach to talk to you. Now I'm bugging.
DJ's go. In order to impress, but DJ Silver Spinner is
really.
He got tricks up his sleeve, and if that isn't enough, grab a front row seat and check out this. When the place gets hot and the air gets thinner, the mutilator on the tables is a silver spinner. Your scratch is fascinator, so why don't you reveal it? Make it hard enough so everybody can
feel it. We're all whistle, and this is true. We love to do the things that we're not supposed to do. We don't need robbing, stealing, or mugging. In fact, we'll take it seriously. We're only bugging.
That was French. That was French. That was French. That was French.
Party people's in a place, we want you all to see that we can be taken seriously. But if you don't believe that, then forget you all, cause we're gonna party hardy and have a ball. Cause we're here to prove through bugged out means that things aren't always what they seem. We want you all to scream and start to shout as we go on a mission and bug on out.
Old dance and on the floor and
put it in.
Than this.
Ha! That was good!
Picture this. Recording studio somewhere far, far away. You've entered the bugger zone.
Down. Give it to them. I'm going out on a town tonight. Get it in my feet.
house, y'all. Rock the house, y'all. Rock the house, y'all. Rock the house, y'all. Rock the house, y'all.
Check this out.
How do you say delicious, lovely, delectable, divine?
Try to apprehend him.
Neighbor, how would you like to have fried chicken on your table anytime you wanted it, huh? Well, now you can if you'll listen to me for just a few moments.
Ever since we've begun.
a fresh beat. Buss it. Well, his name is Ready C, and I'm telling you, he could play a beat forwards and backwards, too. Play it backwards. Buss it. Backwards. Do you know where you're going to? And do you like the things that Ready C is showing you?
Showing you.
Where you going to?
Going to.
Do you know that we are down by law? We want you all to know that we're free ball of all. And when we rock the house, there is no doubt that me and Ready C will turn.
Never missing a spot, yes. Caressing your back with chest to chest, you kissing on my freckles. I nibble around your ears before I suck up on your neck.
Oh, money, B.
Yeah, that's what you'll be screaming and creaming. But it's not a wet drink, it's the real. The freak dog, Doc Nasty. Never letting the kitty cat get past me without picking it up, petting, teasing it, taking it on home and pleasing it.
Cause we're the freaks of the industry. You's a freak, money, B.
Got that shot, G.
The freaks of the industry. And when you see us backstage, be prepared to G. Say you're G-ing. Nobody else is seeing. And the freak that you're with is in front of you, bending over naked and she's leaning on the dresser.
Booyah.
You're looking at her from the rear.
Yeah.
She looks just like Vanessa.
The right stuff.
Not Vanessa with the singing career, but the X-rated video queen. Know what I mean? Alright, here's the scene. You're lying on your back with your head on the edge of the bed. The booty's 2 feet from your head. Should you A, take the time to find a condom. B, you walk right over and you pound them. C, tell her that you want her love. Well, the answer is D.
D.
All of the above, so you're freaking. The furniture's squeaking. She's tweaking, saying that she's weak in the knees. Cheek to cheek and pound for pound. You're taxing it and waxing it and working it around till her booty starts making that clapping sound, which is cool, but your friends are chilling in the other room. The clapping's getting louder, you don't want them to clown you. In this situation, what do you do?
What?
A, you're plain and simply back up off her. B, you hit it just a little bit softer. C, you take it out and put it in her butt. Well, D is what I do, so you'll listen up. I put a towel on the floor by the 2-inch gap under the door. Now they can't see me anymore. Check the lock so they can't clock, but they can listen. There'll be no barging in and there'll be no dissing. Get back to my mission. Break out the whipped cream and the cherries. Then I go through all the fly positions. My head under her leg, under my arm, under her toe. She says, I like it when you scream, baby, let yourself go. I hit it and split it, lick it and quit it. After the ride, put my clothes on and walk outside. And before anybody gets a chance to speak, I say, yo, don't say nothing. I guess I'm just a freak. Cause we're the freaks of the industry. Yo, you worse, money, B. The freaks of the industry. And when you see us backstage, be prepared to G. You know what, man? He's a freak. I seen you with that girl at the hotel after that show last week.
What about that time out there in the park?
I wish. Don't tell nobody. It's like this. Now if there's a cure for this, we don't want it, we'll run from it. And if there's a remedy, we don't need it, we just eat it.
take us out of here.
Or obscene phone call can really piss you off. If you get such a call, fuck it. Hang up immediately. In most instances, that's enough to stop the caller from becoming a pain in the ass. Too often, though, people unwittingly encourage the caller by talking back. Don't be a prick. You can't argue with a sick mind, so don't try. If hanging up quickly doesn't work, for shit's sake, don't panic. Just call or pin the number in the front of your telephone directory. In persistent cases, our annoyance call bureau takes over to try and trap the fucker. Working with the police, our annoyance call bureau has been responsible for 844 arrests and 54 abortions. And offenders have learned that a 10-cent phone call can cost them as much as $1,000 and jam their ass in prison for a year. At New York Telephone, we're in business to give you service. And part of our obligation is to see to it that no motherfucker abuses that service. The service we give you is obscene enough.
Smokey, that funky monkey, bad smokey, chokey. How low can you go? Death row? What a brother, no. Once again, back is the incredible rhyme animal, the uncannibal beast. Public enemy number one. 5 volts that freeze, and I got numb. Can I tell them that I really never had a gun? But it's the wax that the Terminator X fun. Now they got me in a cell, cause my records they sell. Cause a brother like me said, well, Farrakhan's a prophet, and I think you wanna listen to what he can say to you. What you wanna do is follow for now. Power the people say, make a miracle. Keep up the lyrical. Black is back, all in, we're gonna win. Check it out.
Yeah, yo, come on.
Here we go again. Bring the noise!
that's it. Oh, man. Production.